Bee did what to what, Mr. White?
If Beeg hadn't caused a delay to the start of brickification, the effect could have been permanent. Of course, your defeat of Vilius helped a little bit, too.
Well, I'm glad we at least get some of the credit.
Yeah, no doubt. Props to us.
We knocked it out of the park with the bases loaded.
It's more like we nuked the Troll King in Dome Slaughter 5!
Well, to use Chucky's baseball analogy, I think we should all give ourselves a big goal! Don't you?
That's soccer, but we get the picture, Mr. White.
Good. Always happy to help.